Hey guys, so in today's video I'm going to be doing a new topic on videos. So basically I've had to think of what videos to do, and basically I've been thinking what I've been doing a lot, and that's been going to skate park. So I'm going to be doing 10 things I hate about skate parks, and I'm going to be putting some extra things in. So yeah, let's get into the video. Right, the main thing I hate about skate parks, and this is number 10, is probably the little scooter kids that go around that are like 4 years old, something like that, and they just snake you. If you don't know what snaking is, it's basically pretend like you're trying to do a sick trick and then like they get in your way and then like you're pissed off with them. That's one thing I hate about scooter kids, or the skate park, I mean. Number 9, I hate the BMXers that always go and just like take up all of the skate park like to themselves. Like earlier, these little going around the skate park thinking they're all hard, and I was just literally one of them was coming up the ramp to do a mani, and he literally went into me and was being a little cunt, so I was about to hit like tell him to fuck off, but he's like 10 years old. Like, not 10 years old. What am I chatting about? He's like 20 years old or something like that. I don't really want to start on a 20-year-old. Number 7. Probably, like, the cracks, and sometimes it's, like, unsmooth to ride. And the main thing I hate is it's, like, the time of the year where it's all iced up and you literally can't ride at all. It's, like, in real life, if you're, like, running and all that, you'd slip up, and it's basically the same for scootering, but worse, because you can't do anything at all. And I was waiting for at least like 2-3 hours for it to like get off like the staff, but no, it still didn't dry fully. Number 6 probably is when it rains. Like at the skate park we go to, it takes about a couple of hours to at least dry it up, and I don't mean like all of it dry, I mean the bits we use is actually dry. It takes like 6 hours for it all to dry up. And yeah, number 5. I hate the skate park we go to, because basically there's this platform that's about that wide, and it's basically a half pipe, and it's got that much room for the platform. So yeah, we make this sort of platformy thing made out of wood that's over the other side, and basically all the BMXers are like, oh yeah, yeah, so they all tell us to move it, and we're like, no, because that's the only way we can actually ride properly. And then guess what they just do? They smash it all up, and then we have to rebuild it, and then they're going to smash that up again, and it's bare annoying. Number 4. Probably the waste of time to your day, because of like kids that go around there. It wastes so much of your day when like you could be doing other stuff in that time, but no. Everyone goes there, and it's so annoying that everyone goes there at the same time, and it gets dark early, so there's literally no time to go there. Number 3, probably that it's just bad to ride and stuff when it's bad conditions, and most of the time every Saturday and Sunday it's raining, snowy, or it's just cold, and it just makes the skate park so bad. Literally the littlest bit of wet, like raining for like 10 minutes, can make it like have so much impact on the skate park. Number 2. This is one of my most hated things about skate parks. There's always these teenagers that go and just like boss you around, like, get off there, go down there, use only that part of the park. And we're little, well not little, but we're young, and they're like 20, 30 years old, telling us what to do, when they're mostly using up all of the skate parks themselves, and they're like greedy ass, and they just destroy our stuff that we try and do. And finally, probably the adults that go there. So they have children, they go around it. As I was talking earlier, there was little kids that snake you, and when they snake you, you get really, really, really pissed off. So you just want to swear at them or saying, like, fuck off, mate. But their parents are literally stood about 5 metres away from them. They're like, oh, darling, come here, please, oh, yeah, I love you. Stay away from my child. But no, like, it's just so annoying. You just can't shout at them. They just get what they want. So hopefully you have enjoyed today's video. Please smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and also check out my mate's channel. Link will be in the description. It is Josh Films. And yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed, and I'm using my new camera here. So yeah.